I can't believe the game.
Yes, man!
Oh wow, how amazing is that? What's that?
It's a princess!
Oh, excellent!
Oh my god!
Oh! Oh, I'm pissing weights! Are you pissing weights?
You must be!
He's a leprechaun!
Or a footman!
About oh, you're a leprechaun! Oh, darling! You're gonna look so cute! No, are you loving her?
In hers?
Yes! Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm in love with you!
Stop the tights!
Oh, this is so cool.
Big Brother's so unfair. This is so tiny.
Oh, it is so cute, man.
I've got trousers.
My
foot squeezed into the bed.
Why is the psychology behind me?
Oh, so dirty.
I don't know.
Tights like this don't exist, man.
No one's got any sort of cowboy style boots, have they?
Yeah.
No.
Honest.
But they're size 60.
Well, your man are a size 13, aren't
you? Yeah, but it will take you some time before we go out and it's useless.
This is the coolest thing that's ever happened to me. I can't believe it.
It's really
heavy. Mine is very heavy.
This is Big Brother. Can all housemates ensure their microphones are worn correctly and the batteries are placed correctly?
He's laughing. What are you laughing at?
Us.
You haven't been to a pantomime before.
Yes, mate, you've got, right, these clown dancers, they like have it when they're dancing. It's like they battle as well, and they're like, fine. But like, you know, like,
Yes, in the
it's on the floor. It's there.
Okay.
What do you mean?
It's almost over now. Shell, can I borrow your shades?
Yeah.
So I'd wear mine, but I'd just have it at least mine.
Yeah, they're good.
Alright, screw this up. Look. Is that
sweaty as well, that's material sat on.
Shit. Get a t-shirt or something.
Cool.
You got a bunch of fun, haven't you?
I'm sorry. I think you are so funny.
Sorry.
You
so good.
This is Big Brother. Can Stuart please ensure his batteries are placed correctly in his microphone pack? And can all housemates ensure their microphones are placed above their costumes?
Big Brother.
Sorry, Big Brother, I was well sleepy when I put it in.
Bless you.
Oh, excuse me. Sorry.
Do you think I'm obsessed with him? Trying to fanny around it.
Oh, dear.
I bet Legolas never had this problem getting to his bastard tights.
He's still got the best costume.
Like a little boy would dress like.
I wanted to be the Indian, though.
The Indian that stuck into the cowboy. I did. Bloody cowboys always winning, isn't it?
We got the moves, man.
This is all. We got the motion.
Do I tuck the shirt in or leave it out?
I'm having a bad headache.
What was the start?
Oh god, I think mine's crying at me to actually wash it. I'll do that for you.
Thank you.
I'll just make your hair.
Oh, suck it. Forget we've got the
video. I put my own belt on as well.
Yeah.
Belt city around here.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, or can you put me in?
Okay, thank you.
Wish you was on with the fireman.
Yeah.
Shit, I'm coming out with a fireman.
I wish they zipped up there and then it would have kept it up. I wonder if
safety pin.
Where's the safety pin?
No, thank you.
I wanted to do black. Black eyes. I want to do really evil.
Yeah, I can wear a bandana underneath the cowboy hat.
I would like to swap with Stuart.
Yeah, that's cool.
If he wants.
Oh, yeah, that's good.
Eh?
But not that colour, maybe a different colour.
But see that?
About army, that colour.
That one looks okay.
Oh, Natalie's amazing.
Stu!
No way, man, this would be cool.
Stuart and Alex, wicked, that's a really good combination.
I'll wear a bandana. In fact, see when you take off any, I'm putting that on. You got something.
That works, the bandana, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that works, the bandana, Matthew boy.
That's it, no, the purple one better.
Looks wicked, that's the best, that's a really good choice.
Nadia,
this colour goes.
Could I possibly borrow a bit of your black liner stuff?
Yeah, sure, it's in my bag.
Thanks, doll. I want to make myself look as evil as possible.
Oh, okay, yeah, yeah.
Bitch.
Just weaved.
What about an American
band? We need to dress up like a fairy or something, Dan.
What?
You know, you're always banging on the windows going fairies and gnomes and elves.
Yeah, yeah.
They've got you to dress like one.
Oh, do I take it? Oh, it's leather.
It's Robin Hood.
Oh.
Is it?
I think so, because.
Jed. Here, oh, this
yeah.
Easy.
Yeah, it's Robin Hood.
And it's
Robin Hood. It's Whittington.
No, it's Robin Hood.
Yeah, it's Robin Hood.
Yeah. Definitely.
We're all pantomime characters.
Are we? Jenny, you're fantastic in that outfit. You're really, really funny. You look a bit like Grant Mitchell, actually.
He's a fat fucker.
Really?
No, just your expression of just utter distaste in the whole venture.
I'll come and I would get the fireman or the sailor.
That's good too.
Oh, man. Because they knew that's what your face was going
to
do.
Guys, I get to play the pantomime Dane. The laugh, really.
Do you like that iron?
He looks really good on your
own. I'm really fucking
out there. That's your baby.
That's a good one. I don't know.
In a like.
It's really good. Actually, Fox Beauty is on as well, Jay. It's really good.
What do you reckon my costume says about me, Stuart?
It's very heavy.
Is that what you mean? It's very heavy. So good.
How many village people are
saying
that?
Victor, like, his costume, like,
Jason!
Clown costume.
Jason!
No, thank you very much.
This hair for now.
I need big boobs, I can stick you.
Do you want some socks?
Yeah. So I think I might stock myself up.
So,
it needs to be like,
are you happy with your costume?
I love my costume, I'm never giving it back.
So they probably got a lipstick on me. Like exaggerated lipstick.
I love my costume.
You like it?
Yeah. I like
it.
Good job though.
Yeah, yeah.
I think we all like it.
No more than just lipstick. That's it.
Lipstick.
Just lipstick.
Yeah, yeah.
Just lipstick, nothing else.
Where is it?
What?
Your lipstick.
My lipstick. I don't really have dark, no.
Well, you'll do.
Something that goes with my...
Oh, this is fantastic.
Oh, pink.
That's
I've got pink.
What colour's that?
It's like a purpley colour.
That's too dark.
Nadia, what colour lipstick have you got with you, Chuck?
I don't want any lip glosses, honey.
Oh, right, okay.
I've only got lip glosses as well.
Right. Just close your mouth normally.
Shall?
Yeah?
Have you finished with yours?
My what? My costume?
Yeah.
Not quite. I'll be over in a minute. Do you want me to give you a hand?
It's just with my hair thing.
No problem. Give me 3 minutes and I'll be with you. Oh, I'm so glad you're wearing French knickers. That's awesome.
French knickers?
Let's see.
French
knickers.
What's French knickers?
Oh, yeah. French knickers.
It's a French knicker. Is that what appropriate, is it?
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
right.
You know the
little
funny. Pull your bottom lip over your teeth like that.
I don't have any white ones, otherwise I would wear white. But I don't think
white knickers.
Oh, I think I've got some idea.
I have G-strings, but
that's
a bit
too
much.
I think I've got a pair of French white knickers if you want.
Yeah. You don't mind me wearing your knickers?
No.
Red or red?
Oh, I have...
Oh, give me a pistol, guys. Give me a pistol.
This one's will do, won't they? Look, I just found this one.
Jay,
see?
You are
this one's will do, okay, won't they?
Yeah,
if you're the father, it will hide your own lips. You see what I'm saying?
The American banner is the best then for this sort of thing.
Yeah, definitely.
Absolutely.
The brown one's really good as well though.
Which one do you think?